So this is the structured light embedded sensor from VR Magic. With this system, you are able to make submicron measurements. You can create a 3D point in half a second and load the 3D point cloud in any image processing library available. Now we give a short demonstration. So first of all, we place the object in the field of view. A pattern will be generated, as you can see now. And this can be used to generate a 3D point cloud. So this is another example.